If it makes you feel better, Hitler didn't really have a funeral. He and Eva Braun were taken out of the bunker and just, like, burned pretty fairly unceremoniously.
So they say.
So they just say. You know he's actually cryogenically frozen at Walt Disney with Walt Disney. So.
Yeah, they're holding hands in the same cryostat.